My name is Sean Thomas Dougherty. I'm going to read a poem called Arias from my book Sasha Sings the Laundry on the Line. Pavarotti is dead, and the streets are full of arias, my brother. Every window a tenor leans. There are sopranos in the olive branches. And all across the globe, the world turns to crescendos. Along Parade Street, the day passes. The Russian women lean on their steps, discussing the price of cabbages. The boys with tattoos ride their skateboards, skipping curbs. And there is a music to their wheels, a screech, a scat, and scatter, a turntable cutting La Boheme. Pavarotti is dead, and the streets of his hometown are full of weeping. And as his casket is carried, the people's voices speak, as when Verdi died. And as they carried him through the streets, the people spontaneously began to sing the slave song of the Hebrews from Nabokko. There are arias everywhere, my brother. All the dead are rising through the olive branches. The elms are weeping on Parade Street, where the sunlight is the color of opera, where my hands are holding my face, watching the television, the streets full of the crowd, gathering to give witness to what burned their chests and told them the true name of sorrow. When we weep, we are most alive. I turn off the television and listen to my neighbor Sasha upstairs. I hear her steps dancing to a Russian pop song's staccatos. There are arias everywhere, my brother. Can you hear them ghosting through the laundromat steam with the clack of cue balls in the pool halls, at the sitco station where the gas glows, where one-legged Jethro waits outside on the curb, humming while smoking a cigarette. He blows a halo of smoke casually into the air. It swirls, composes notes, and disappears like a song, a kind of blessed noise, the way music enters us and vanishes. What remains is why we live.